According to a new study by the Center for Public Integrity, congressmen are outnumbered 2-to-1 by lobbyists for an industry that spends roughly $100 million a year in campaign contributions and lobbying expenses to protect its products. And lobbying expenses to protect its products.